Years ago, I was in the ghettos of Calcutta, and I met with Mother Teresa. During that time with her, I especially remember a particular word she spoke that deeply affected my life. She said, "The greatest problem in this world is hunger. Not hunger of the stomach, hunger of the heart. Food could fill the stomach, but only love could touch the heart." And she explained how she traveled around the world to so many places: New York, Boston, Los Angeles, London, Sydney, Paris, Bombay. And she told me that what she found was the rich, the poor, people of all classes, of all religions, of all races. Their hearts were starving. She said to me something very interesting. Sometimes when the poorest people in the ghettos of Calcutta die in her arms, she sees a light in their eyes. She said even some of the most wealthy, powerful people in the Western world, I do not see that light in their eyes. She said the greatest need within the world is to feed the hunger of the heart. But we have to have it to give it. Only God's love can do that. The most fundamental need of every living being is to love and be loved.